A very good morning to you guys. And when I say morning, literally 5:30 in the morning. We are getting ready to head out, leave from downtown because my dad has to work today, so we have to leave early to head home because it's Monday. So basically, we have to get my crap together, and I'll see you guys in the car. Okay, guys, so I didn't record anything while I was in the car because I was just so tired. I didn't have the energy to, but I'm home. I haven't slept at all. I don't know if I told you guys that when I was still downtown, but it is 7 o'clock in the morning. I haven't had any sleep, so I'm going to take a nap. As soon as I wake up, I'm going to edit and render up the video. And yeah, I think this was a good weekend vlog. Like, that was good. I'm proud of myself. Pat's up on shoulder, especially because yesterday was the 50th vlog. So I'm happy about that. Alrighty. Okay, guys, so I slept longer, way longer than I intended to, but I needed it. I promise you, my entire body aches from, it's not that we walked a lot, which we did walk a nice little distance, but it's not about the fact that we walked a lot. It's about the fact that it was so snowy and I had on tennis shoes or gym shoes, whatever, and they didn't have a lot of grip, so I was constantly kind of sliding. So, you know, like when you're trying to grip yourself, my body like got really stiff because it was cold and everything like that, so everything on me hurt, so I needed to just kind of sleep it off a little bit. I'm about to, it's hello, sorry, Meiji on. It's almost 4:30, so I'm about to edit and render up the vlog now and go ahead and try to get that up. I'm sorry it's up so late. It was not my intention to sleep this late. Oh, I'm so tired. So I have the vlog rendering up now. And it's kind of a special vlog because it was my 50th vlog. And so I made it a little bit longer. It's like 10 minutes, which I never actually reached 10 minutes in a vlog. Just because the rendering process with that is hell. But I figured because it was kind of a special vlog, I mean, it's day 50, I wanted to make it a little bit longer. This vlog today, the one that you guys are watching right now, is not going to be a very interesting one because my entire body aches. Like, I just hurt. Okay, guys, so I'm going to take this little chump out where his little walk-a-doodle because he's eating. You guys, it's snowing again. Let me show you. I realized that this camera picks up so much better than I thought it did. So when I say it's snowing, like, you guys can actually see it. Come back here. I don't know what he's doing. But dude, yes, it's snowing again. I am over it though. Like, at first I was really excited because it was snowing. And now I'm just like, oh my God, save me. Save me from the snow that comes down. Chicago is really trying to give us a real winter. And I'm so anti-winter right now. I do not want the snow, you guys. But I'm going to stop complaining because some people wish they had snow. And, you know, we get it. But I would love to live in a, not a super hot land, but somewhere where we didn't get snow. Like, in the coldest it got is like 60 degrees. That would be heaven to me. But those are my plans. But I change my plans all the time because I would love to just live in downtown Chicago. But I would also love to live in a warm land. And so you kind of can't have both. So I have to choose what I want to do when I get, you know, a job and get financially stable. I have to choose if I want to live downtown Chicago or just move to a whole different city. The only thing about moving to an entire different city and state is that my family won't be there, so that's almost a deal breaker for me because I'm very family oriented, and if I can't just get in my car and come see my parents, I don't know about that. I'm currently doing some stuff on here, adding some Sims custom content to my Sims game because I'm bored and there's nothing better to do and it's still snowing outside and my body hurts like mother. So I'm definitely not doing anything today. I mean, it's 9 o'clock anyway. But I had a good weekend and you guys got 2 good vlogs out of that. So today I shall rest and let my body feel better because God, every move I make is literally torturous. You guys want to see something really funny? Look at it! It's literally. But I got the vlog up hours ago, so you guys should be able to watch that if you want to. I lied! Are you embarrassed? I love you. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna continue doing this, so. Okay, guys, so because I'm home, I get to read you guys a quote off of the quote wall. Oh, I did it yesterday, but you guys get to actually see the quote. Whatever. Case being, it is late, and I hurt everywhere. So I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here, but of course, before I do it, you guys get a quote. The last quote on this row. That's another One Tree Hill quote. It says, you can drive at 16, go to war at 18, you can drink at 21, and retire at 65. So how old do you have to be before your love is real? And that is a quote from One Tree Hill. It was said by Haley's dad or Haley's mom. If you guys watch One Tree Hill, you remember that quote when Haley and Nathan got married. You remember it. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here by bidding you guys adieu and saying thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys had as much fun this weekend as I did. Comment, like, subscribe if you wanna, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
And bye from Maryland.